rolling round, hold it down. I say to my mum and the law that I tried, do right, mine swing to the left. And a person will look me dead in the eye like how you're blessed. Well, in the obvious that they can't see the stress. Still, I'm oblivious to these thoughts that I run through my head like when I'm daydreaming. Yeah, but then it's back to reality. And you know, a brother still been scheming. I got clingers and grub. This girl said I don't seem hooked because I don't say much, but that's because I done no hood. Police sirens are the only thing that frighten me, but they give me mad excitement. So I can't lie, say I don't like it. It's mad the way that our life is. Brothers be riding in different cities, they're not law abiding. I hate ignorance, it's something that I don't coincide in. Yeah, I grew up around black Caucasians, Kurdish Asians. Mainly Marlies and Irish, I've mad mix. They got me wildin' out, move like a mad kid. People say why I act like a black kid. The way I flip, you think I'm into gymnastics. The way I dress, girls think I play ball. Ain't that love, yeah, I used to play ball. Foot tucked up, ball out the window like some dumb or. After we've had sex, I ain't tryna chip though. Only thing that I'm tryna do is kick though. But I swear, yeah, I love my nymphos. Foot tatats are bimbos. From shorties to fit bones. Had a slip for a pink note. She didn't know she was paying for that coming out. It ain't antique, ho. But I want a good girl that don't know about this shit, bro. And I look after me when I'm sick, bro. But what I ask for no pay, only gratitude. Certain guys what get no gratitude, only attitude. Well, you're having ooh, you little faggot, you. This is the baddest tune. London boy, but a Yorkshire lad. Still in London with the guys, and we're lagging, if not the trapping. And I ain't talking about a rave when I say that we're cutting shapes. And my donnies love to misbehave. My boy might come put the shift to waste. Tell you don't run no games. Yeah, my brother got locked the other day. Missed his bell. Damn, guess getting locked away. I feel bad in a way. Car could have helped him home, tried to pave the way. My mum says, that's how the game will play. I listen to everything my mum will say, because even she's been locked away. And it's mad how the system can play. And I know that I've got to play the game if I want to keep my sane. I've been in cheat sheet with a couple OJs that helped me out in any way from day. I know how it goes, yeah, I've been on the roads. I can't wait for the day that I meet a girl that make my mind run away. Until then, I'ma do what I know. Lead by example, one thing for sure. My example was youths running from poor. Some of us are poor, some did it for the fact that our environment was unstable or insecure, yo.